Hello everyone, this is Balaji. So in this video, we are going to discuss about one of the popular stock in a metal sector. We all very well know the recent rally of metal sector was fantastic. So one side the Nifty got consolidated in a range, and another side metal sector got breaked from the previous consolidation phase, now traded in a lifetime high. In order to this, every stocks in a metal sector was giving fantastic returns for last 2 days, but today was a mind-blowing performance for every metal stocks, especially when we look out the sale. So in this video we are going to discuss about sale price action itself, if there is any upcoming opportunities in a sale, or else there is a profit booking for after the successful last 3 days performance of metal sector. This kind of stuff we are going to discuss in this video. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and support. The name called Power of Price Action. I have taken a monthly time frame chart of sale. When we look at the long term trend of the stock, does not have that much effective price action in the long run. I mean, there is no that much effective uptrend. So the lifetime high of sale was around 300 itself, which was traded in 2008 itself. Okay, after that there is no much upside. The stock got trading in a consolidated manner, zigzag movement. So once upon a time it was hit the low of around 41 rupees. After that the stock was traded in a range bound, like a falling wedge pattern, for more than 7 years. So it was traded between 41 to 110 rupees. So in recent time itself it just broke from the previous consolidation resistance, which was around the last month, 4th month itself it just broke. Then stock was doubled within 4 months, which was mind-blowing, which was attractive among the investors. So this is a theme of a long-term trend of sale. I just move into weekly time frame, whether there is a secondary trend, what is the status behind in this. So I just look out one thing. Every successful rally of long build-up, then stock was consolidated around for at least 4 or 3 months. Okay, so I'll run one thing. We can able to see the consolidation phase, which has happened around 2 or 3 months. Once the consolidation phase was breaked, then the stock got doubled within a 4 or 5 months. I just forecast how 91% of returns within a 3 or 4 months, not a easy thing. So after the successful rally, the stock was traded around 152 to 117 for more than 3 or 4 months. Okay, just now breaked from the level of consolidation. I just convert this into daily frame. Now we can able to see the flag breakout happened in a daily time frame. After the successful breakout, the stock got boomed. The stock given more than 10% returns within a 10 days, within a 4 days, last 4 days itself. Today is a mind-blowing performance from the sale, though intraday activity is very good. So now here we look out one thing here. So previous resistance of consolidate was around 139 rupees. It just breaked the level today in intraday. So the closing was more than that itself. So there is no much selling pressure in now. So whether you are looking for a new entry in sale, you need to watch out one thing, whether the stock was bounced back from the 139. It will take retracement from around 139, then bounce back. What I'm trying to say, this kind of stuff is very effective for further upside, or else you need to watch out the tomorrow closing. Okay, weekly closing will not be below this level, flag top, just around 151. So tomorrow this is a level for sale, so there is no much resistance behind in this space. So space is there. Okay, you can utilize in a proper way in intraday. If you are a positional trader, better you can take position in a second half of tomorrow. Why I'm saying the weekly, what is the most of the time after the successful return of 10% every Friday, it will profit booking happen. So we need to look out whether the closing was below 151 or above 151. It was close to 151 or above 151, which is very good for further upside. Then the flag breakout rally, I just cloned this level here. So then this kind of rally will begin in next week also. So okay, so you just look out. This is the current level of Steel Authority of India. I hope you can enjoy this video. Okay, so if you find any good thing in this video, please put positive comment and share this video to many people. Okay, thank you, my dear friends.